Hello everyone, welcome to our video. Today we're gonna have a conversation between us. It's like Q&A session, but slight in depth. Today we are explaining some of advantage of entrepreneurship and what it does to our community.
Hi, I'm May here. Today I will discuss about the importance of entrepreneurship. Before that, I would like to invite my best friend.
Thank you for invite me, Amir. Alright, let's go for your explanation.
It is no longer enough to come out of school with purely technical education. Engineers need to be entrepreneurial in order to understand and contribute in the context of market and business pressures. For engineers who start companies soon after graduation, entrepreneurship education gives them solid experience in product design and develop, prototyping, technology trends, and market analysis.
You convinced that engineers have skills, right?
Yeah, they have skills, and these skills are just as relevant for success in established enterprise as they are in startups. Entrepreneurship also educate and teach engineering students in all disciplines the knowledge, tools, and attitudes that are required to identify opportunities and bring them to the life.
Oh, I see.
Students who take part in entrepreneurship program as an undergraduate gain insight not available from traditional engineering education, such as understanding and designing for end user, empathy, working in and managing interdisciplinary teams, communicating effectively, thinking critically, understanding business basics, and solving open-ended problems.
Hi there guys, Hani's here. Today with me is Daniel. I'm going to explain to Daniel and you guys about...
Boo!
What the hell is that?
Ame, stop doing that to us.
I'm so sorry, Hani's. I know it's my fault.
Next time, you be careful not to scare us again. What I'm to explain about just then?
It's about characteristic of entrepreneurship, right, Anis?
Wah, thank you, Daniel, for the reminder. My apology for not remembering that. Okay, let's go jump right into it. Entrepreneur must be able to take risks. Starting any new venture involves a considerable amount of failure risk. Therefore, an entrepreneur need to be courageous and able to evaluate and take risks, which is an essential part of being an entrepreneur.
So what can entrepreneur do actually, and how can they be successful?
Entrepreneur must have an innovation on their product. It should be highly innovative to generate new ideas, start a company, and earn profit out of it. Change can be the launching of a new product that is new to the market or a process that does the same thing, but in a more efficient and economical way.
So being entrepreneur is hard, right, Hanis?
Daniel, let me explain to you a little bit detail. An entrepreneur must have a visionary and a leadership quality. To be successful, the entrepreneur should have a clear vision of his new venture. However, to turn the idea into reality, a lot of resources and employees are required. Here, leadership quality is paramount because leader imparts and guides their employees toward the right path of success. Lastly, entrepreneur must have an open-minded. in a business, every circumstance can be an opportunity and used for the benefit of a company. For example, Paytm recognized the gravity of demonetization and acknowledged the need for online transactions should be more, so it utilized the situation and expanded massively during this time.
Hey guys, I'm Googler. You can call me Coco. For my part, I will be elaborate the myth and reality about the entrepreneurship. Okay, now let's talk about the differences of myth and reality entrepreneurship. First myth is successful entrepreneurs are always struck individualist who crave risk, work alone, and are always breaking all the rules. But actually, the reality of successful entrepreneurs come in all shapes and sizes, spend most of their time working in teams, and may be risk adverse. Second is entrepreneurship can't be taught. People are either born entrepreneurs or they are not, is a myth. This is kind of wrong because the professional entrepreneurs can be taught the skills and knowledge to be successful in business, because entrepreneurship is a process but not a person. The third myth that have been taken is about entrepreneurs make others do the hard work while they sleep awake peacefully. But the truth is entrepreneurs never sleep, because while others are working, they are keeping watch on their work. And finally, myth that everyone have been talked about entrepreneurs, life is always exciting and can do whatever they want. The reality is entrepreneurs have thousands of little and tiring tasks, such as manage their employee, customers, and also business. So that the side of myth and also the reality about the entrepreneurship.
Hello guys, I am Danish. So for my part, I will explain to you about engineering and entrepreneurship. Engineering and entrepreneurship at first seems like very different paths without natural crossovers. But looking closely, you will find that engineering and entrepreneurship share many of the same skills. In fact, many great entrepreneurs and business leaders do in fact have education and training in engineering. Bill Gates, Elon Musk and James Dyson are just a few of the famous entrepreneurs who all started their career in engineering. And now, I will explain about engineering involving in entrepreneurship. Every business venture needs a solid plan that will evaluate the commercial viability of the business idea. With a business plan, detailed market research and the required customers' feedback will be evaluated. Engineering entrepreneurs need to surround themselves with the right set of people that will ensure better utilization of resources. No business thrives without finance. It is the major driving force for any business idea. Engineering exclusive. As an engineering entrepreneur, it is important to be responsible for action. It is essential for engineering to be accountable. Ability to effectively manage the risk associated with business is very paramount to how successful it will be as an engineering entrepreneur. No doubt engineering involves a lot of risk, but with proper management the risk. So that's all from me. I am Danish Mohanadas. See you at the end of this video.
An entrepreneur reflection. The purpose of writing this report is to show how much I have learned important. The important of entrepreneurship for engineering people. It also includes the impression and my personal reflection about itself, and also reflection about the seminar group project. Before I start to know, I have done some research why I am not understand much about entrepreneur and entrepreneurship at all. Just know people who do business are businessmen. However, after doing this task, my understanding towards entrepreneur became different. Entrepreneur is someone who is willing to take a risk by inventing a new business that does not exist in the market, or start their own business to make a profit or take benefit of an opportunity. That was my reflection of this entrepreneurship. Yes guys, the final of the puzzle is here. Now I will talk about the conclusion of this topic. To wrap this up, being an entrepreneur requires taking on significant responsibility and come with significant challenge and potential rewards. The motivation for becoming an entrepreneur are diverse and can include the potential for financial reward, the pursuit of personal value and interest, social change. Finally, successful entrepreneurship often requires creativity and innovation. That's all from us. I hope you guys have a great day. Please stay safe and wear masks, okay guys? Goodbye.